Hip flexor stretch. Plant your top of your foot on the wall. Slide it down. Kick that foot forward a little bit. And just sink into it. Press into your right foot. Easing yourself back towards the wall. Make sure that your pelvis is level. And keep your ribs in your belly. Notice if they want to pop out. That's a common fault that makes it easier. So you can clasp your hands over your ribs. Go to your happy place and breathe.